I should close my door. Let's get this bitch started. Take up from where we left off yesterday. I'm in, trying to fight that spear dude. I'm gonna just pound my head against him till I get him. I need to learn to fight more like... This is Sekiro. This isn't Dark Souls. That's what I think my problem is, and I need to come to terms with that. Okay, good start. Good start, good start, good start. Why am I getting text messages? I just realized something. I don't have... Why does windowed mode... This borderless window is not working all the time. So I can't turn on loudness equalization with these headphones through my sound card. Uh-oh. Come on. So I have to hope that Windows has it. Yes! Phew! It's bass boost, too. Hopefully I didn't break anything in my stream. Shouldn't have, though. Oh, yep. Looks like you're not picking up my desktop audio anymore. That would be a problem. Am I even getting any? See if the game makes any sound. Yep, there we are. We're back. It's anything like my wireless headphones at work. I'm gonna have to turn that on almost every time I use them. Man, I am on fire today. Oh, I played for a few hours yesterday. By this point, today I am my first 5 minutes playing. Not even. It's gonna take some time to warm up. The borderless window is just not working today for this game. Borderless gaming. Yo, why can't these things just fucking work? Create desktop shortcut. You do. Not working. What the fuck, man? I hate it when things just don't work. Now it's saying that there's two Sekiro windows. Borderless window, you were working perfectly yesterday. I guess not today. Well, probably have to restart the game. I'm not doing that right now. It's just not working. It's also really loud in these headphones right now. Everything is really loud. It's crazy. You get so used to the ambient noise controlled sound control in those headphones that as soon as all the ambient noise comes flooding back in, it feels so loud. Alright. Let's play like this. Fuck me. Fuck. Kind of annoying I have to go through this every time I want to attempt this guy. I'm wondering. Actually, you know what? Let's do something here. How do they see me? Oh, yeah, that's right, because the AI is ridiculous in this game. Come on, I'm getting my guard up and it's just not even mattering. Thank you. Fucking hell, this game. I don't know, man. So far this game is coming up like dead last when it comes to like ranking the Soulsborne games. I'm just not a fan of its style. I'm not saying it's bad. It's a very well-made game, but I don't know. I don't know if I'll finish this one. Just because I'm not a fan of its style of combat. I'm not a fan of the fact that I put up with the Dark Souls difficulty because I like the exploration and RPG elements of the original games, and they remove both those. It doesn't feel like there's as much to explore here. There's no cryptic story. There's no gear. There's no stat leveling system. That was a large portion of why I liked about Dark Souls, and they just got rid of all of that. And without all that, it's kind of like, is it worth putting up with the frustration of learning the combat? Why is this here? This takes me behind this dude, but how? I'm gonna follow this. Okay, so you can bypass everybody if you go this way. The question then... Wait, you can... Oh, no, you gotta go down this ledge. How do you get to this ledge? Hold on, what's this?
おい。誰を呼んで。お主。わしは熊野神左衛門。見かけぬ顔だが。明かせぬ。明かせ。これはご無礼を。忍び衆ならばさも。この辺りで三味線の音を聞き音をたどってきたところ。 Shiranu.
Shinobi Shun. Yeah, wasure. Shinobi da wa.
Shiranu.
Shino. Yeah, wasure. あやつの言っていたふぬけの王か無能ゆえ破れ生き恥をすまことに死なぬならあやつの言っていたふぬけではないまことに死なぬ食べさせてもらおう。
I'm so bad at this game. I should not be streaming it. This game just isn't clicking for me. I could maybe get him, I'm not sure. Better chance with him than the frickin' Can't see what's going on because of the shit fucking camera. What a horrible place to fucking fight. Alright, he cut right through my guard there. Just die. I don't want to stream this. I'm not in the mood. I'm going to play for a while. How do I have to stream it? I'm not sure. I'm getting rid of my webcam. I'm in a bad mood. That, right now, both directions that I can go, there's a fucking wall in front of me. This is so stupid. I am turning on this game. Sad state of affairs. I had my guard up! Dickhead! I got lucky there. Fucking- NO! What are you doing?! Why are you jumping forward when I'm trying to tell you to jump back so I can heal, you stupid bitch?! Oh my god! He doesn't do what I tell him to do! Remember how I was saying I don't have any enemies that fight me from the air? Well, yep, I got one now. Fucking game, man. Where was it? Wasn't there... I thought there was one I had that was like to stop people from attacking me who were in the air. Didn't I have one like that? Or am I... losing my mind. Run and slide allows one to slide into a crouched position while sprinting. Reduces. Now let's leap over a posture broken enemy. First, increases the damage inflicted to posture upon executing a successful Makiri counter. Was it? It was here. No. I don't know. I must be an idiot. I thought I had one that was there was. I remember reading skills about. I'm just bad. Don't play this game. This isn't fun like Dark Souls. Like, what in Dark Souls, when you attempted a boss, at least, like, it was, you had some time. This, it's like, oh, I spend 30 seconds getting wrecked by this guy. Just have to run all the way back here. I guess it's not that much of a run, but I don't know, there's just something, it's just this, the combat in this game is not my cup of tea. To be honest, this game might have beaten me. Cause like, what else can I do at this point? No matter where I go, I'm gonna run into another bad guy like this, and vacation is supposed to be a period of time where you know, I'd be less stressed if I was at work right now, to be completely honest. I had my guard up. Thank you. I just need a moment to calm myself. Sky wouldn't be so fucking hard if I could just, like... So I've gotten him one death load before, and if I could get that... I've gotten the one death blow. Actually, I need to use the bathroom. I don't know why I came back so fast. I've gotten the one death blow before. If I could sneak attack him somehow, that'd be great. Actually, so I'll be right back. Take a piss, took a small breather. Let's try this guy some more. I think I can get him. Unlike the spear guy, which I have no clue. This guy is doable. I get this, there's a light at the end of the tunnel with this guy, unlike the spear guy. I'm gonna... I just see something I was just thinking of while I was in the bathroom. So it came up... If I could... Yeah, that's what I was thinking, because I remember I came up here before and I ran around and there was nothing here. And I'm like, that's stupid that there's nothing here. I bet I can jump on him. Okay, not if I fuck it up. Again. He jumped forward. I was doing so good. Headphones just tarted out for some reason. It distracted me. I'm proud of myself with that attempt. That attempt was sick. Cool. More people are dying. Awesome. I wonder if people can die permanently. I can get this guy. He's not that bad. I'm just figured it out. I was rotating to the left instead. I need to rotate to the right. And I need to successfully pull the fucking jump from the top off. And not fuck it up. It's so inconsistent. Can I target him? Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Come on! Can I... Okay, fuck this. I'm out. Come on, you dick, come back. I gotta figure out how to do these fucking falling blows, because I suck at them. It's twice now I failed. There she is. There we go! Ah, fuck me. Nope, fuck me in again. Oh my god, this guy's relentless all of a sudden! What the flying fuck was that?! Jesus Christ, he went apeshit at the end there. I had him perfect until the last second. Ruined my perfect attempt, piece of trash. Cool. Son of a bitch, motherfuck, bitch bastard, bloody. It's like, I want every... Alright, so, yeah, that was a perfect example. I actually played, that was more like a... Played that like Bloodborne. I just kept rotating around him. Except that was the first few attempts, so he was kicking my ass because I was rotating around the wrong direction. Obviously, he has no fucking left arm, so maybe rotating to the right of him would have been, or my right of him, would have been made more sense than continuing to rotate to the side. He had an arm. Just, that's the way I always rotate. It's what I'm more comfortable with for whatever reason. To kill that spear dude, but I'm gonna go this way a little bit. So if I kill the spear dude, I get more health. Posture. I don't like this place. I don't like that guy! I don't know if I should keep going this way with as little health as I have. Oh cool, something's attacking me. Another mini boss. That's exactly what I like to hear. Okay. Let us fuck. Oh my fucking god, the dogs are so annoying in this game. Dude, fucking die. What the fuck are you doing? Dumb wolf? Stupid dog? Alright. Is there anybody else here I can kill easily? Okay, so yeah, now I'm up here without having to clear everybody. But I don't get much space to fight this guy now. I had my guard up! What was that horseshit? Wow. Oh, fuck. Oh, what was that? Holy shit, I actually got him. First attempt of the day. What was that? Oh my god. What a fucking... Make me come hard. Whew. I went from hating this game to loving this game. All that changed there was I started pivoting to the right instead of the left. And I was a little bit more aggressive. And I actually pulled off the Makiri counter 3 times, too. Oh, man. Awesome. Okay, I'm done for the day. Just kidding. There's an item there. It's the new headphones. That's what did it. Long I'm gonna play because I just realized now it's already 3 o'clock. If I'm gonna eat something, I should eat it soon so I'm not too bloated when I go. I have an appointment at 7. I already am happy with my progress for today killing those two guys. If I'm being completely honest, I'll play later, I'm sure. Well, no, actually, with these new headphones, I'm gonna want to play Apex with them. Maybe I'll stream Apex, change the pace. Oh, it's a instant, like a res token. So this guy is just an optional boss for a prayer bead. I have a feeling a lot of the guys are like that. Where you could just do them for the prayer beads, or because it's worth it. Because a prayer bead, you do 4 mini bosses, you're instantly a shit ton more powerful. Fuck with me, dude. I'm a master now at this game. Do it again. Told you. I don't want to fight you, though. It's just not fun to fight you, big fucker. It's so much easier to just stab you in the back. That didn't feel like it went up as much as the first 4, but maybe it did. Yay, more health. I want that. It requires level 6. That's the next thing I want. Or this. More spirit emblems can always come. They've been coming in handy more now that I've been using them. This I like too. Grappling hook to launch yourself at an enemy and use that momentum to perform a rolling swords attack. It's a perfect tool for combining movement and attack into one, ensuring no movement is wasted. hear that. But then I can't hear when people join the channel. Alright, I have to go actually, because my buddies are going to be on shortly. And I want to eat. I don't want to keep them waiting. Stagnation in your blood.
あなたはたとえ改正の力が尽きていたとしてもいずれ蘇っています。 代わりの力をどこかから奪っているのでしょう。竜害になったものからか。おそらくは竜害になったものは人が人として生きるための当たり前の力を奪われています。故に血が淀むのでしょう。どうやって直す。奪ったものを返せばいい。これを 受け取ってください。
So the game's like, at least it gives you one for free. So it's like, okay, now you know that your resurrection. Sadly, I had it spoiled for me by watching a streamer, and they told me that resurrecting has a penalty. This is the game telling you resurrecting has a penalty. Sesh, but I got those two bosses down.